The Humane Society of Central Texas is closed for the rest of the week. The animal shelter located at 2032 Circle Road in Waco needs major repairs. And for the safety of animals and people, the building was emptied. If you find a stray, post a picture to Syntex Lost Pets and call animal control officers to check for microchips. You can still browse animals available for adoption or foster on their website.